So just to inform you, Richard Thompson in lane number two has been disqualified. Nonetheless, he will run under protest.